Welcome to one more new episode of Alfredo Runs. As you can see, the weather sucks. It's gray. It's early. It's even rainy. But again, this is a special episode because I'm in the city of Brno in Czech Republic. And today is the only morning that I can go for a run because I'm going back home tomorrow already. So I'm gonna check out the city. It's not cold anymore. As usual, the more complicated thing is to get out the door. Now it's even too hot because this uphill is very steep. So I saw there's a castle somewhere up here, which should have a nice view of the city. And I'm trying to find it. So this is Brno, still quite foggy and grey. Impossible to see the sun at this time of the morning. So the uphill was worth it. Nice view from here. More of Brno from uphill. Now I'm back in the city center. I'm gonna try to go to the old city. I think I'm in the middle of the old city now. It's quite beautiful here, but I don't want to spend that much time running through the city. So I'm already back at the park where I began this run. I did a little bit more than 9 kilometers in 50 minutes. So Brno from the castle uphill. So I guess this is it. Time to finish this run. See you next time. Thanks for watching.